Well, hello everyone. It's Gianni Briaco, the Soul Pilot, with you again. We're looking at a big, beautiful sun up there, starting to set. And that's what we're going to focus on, is that sunset. The beautiful sun. Radiant sun. Just take your time, bring your attention here to this moment, to this place,
letting go of any other
stress, any other situations.
Focus entirely on this
sun, this beautiful light.
Those rays
from the sun, those beautiful beams of light coming down. And just take your time accepting and receiving that beautiful light, that beautiful energy in the sun shining down on you from above.
Just being the present,
seeing the beauty, the wonder, and the awe of that sun.
Being in the present moment. Being grateful
for the light, being thankful for that sun. And just think about everything that you've been through in your life. Everything the world has been through. And that sun shines every day.
The sun has been there
every time.
It always rises again. No matter how dark
at times, the sun rises again.
And hope springs eternal. And even though we
see it going down now, we know it's going to come right back up again tomorrow. And in between, we get that moon. More light to light up the dark. So we get light during the day to light up our days. And light at night to light up the darkness. To help us hold on to faith throughout the night. Let us be grateful for this light that we are given. As the sun sets tonight, let us give thanks and praise. We will always overcome. We are always victorious. We always persevere, just like that sun. Even though that sun's going down now, never lose hope. Know that it will rise again. And so will you.
Every time,
no matter what. And when you don't see that sun, when you don't see that light, you are that light. You are the light. We are all the light. Now let us be grateful for who we are and what we are, knowing that we are a light. We will always shine bright. We are love.
And love always wins.
Slowly take your time gathering up all these beautiful messages.
Slowly take your time gathering all that sunshine
up,
all that energy up.
Notice that sun already coming back through the clouds.
Know that you will always come back through the
clouds. Any clouds in your life, you'll always make it through. And with that knowing, take that light, take that knowing, take that energy, and bring it back into your physical bodies now.
Packing it in
to your physical cells from head to toe, knowing that we will always
shine. We will always find a way.
Just like that sun always rises, so shall we. We are the light. Bring that knowing to your physical selves now, getting ready to start coming back fully. Coming back now to this time and place. Getting ready to open our eyes. To the present now, looking up at that light, knowing that we are also looking up at ourselves, because we are that light, we are the light, and we always are.